All right. Had a day off this yesterday, so I can't really remember what I was doing. I was in the cathedral area with all the chairs. That's about right. I wonder where I was there for a second. I'm back at the shrine.
Ah, you knew us well. Everyone, I might as well.
I keep fucking
Thank you,
sending him the
Clotilde.
pellets, but he never goes. I have enough shards to upgrade my weapon again.
Ah, just one.
I need large shards.
Prithee, be careful.
What can I buy? Undead bone shards from this. That's one more bone.
Ashen one.
Would have been nice. Clans and chapel. I mean, I have to. Suicide. Something died. Probably gonna regret this. Try torch. Oh, what the fuck is that thing? god. Wait. Ah, fucking leeches. Bastard. Ah, how do you stop this? Fuck's sake. Past these guys without disturbing them? Yeah. No, fuck. Something behind me. Kind of is like these guys just spawn around with it. Just gonna assume that they are. Oh fuck, I can't even roll through them. Wait, 2 minutes. Okay, now I'm lost. Yeah.
fuck.
Fucking hell, they just sprang out of nowhere. Do we keep coming back and get souls every time? Oh, who's this fucker? For her jump. Ladder must be later. I know that's giant crystal bastard there from the tutorial level. There's crystal lizard there, that's probably gonna scarp her. Plus they need to be to trigger him. Okay, apparently this isn't close enough. That's dead end though. Fuck. Can I sneak past him? Are there any of it? ring too. Helps. No. That all went surprisingly well. Decent magic. Yeah. I only used it because I thought it was weak against fire, but it wasn't. So, oh shit, there's no low. Ah, oh, you fucker. Get back. Yeah. fuck to get rid of the leeches. Must be an item. Okay, an ember doesn't come off. Okay, this stopped. Hopefully this doesn't kill the game audio again like it did the last time. Doesn't seem to be anything actually around here. Doesn't feel like it leads anywhere. Definitely going in circles. Message is talking about a ladder, but I couldn't see it the first time. It was in here. Ladder ahead. Where? Oh, right. Kick the ladder down. Fuck, they get in there? So that was just a bonus area. Exactly, 8,000 souls. Very well, then take. Reinforce my Estus.
Ah, tis good, wasn't it?
Never needs repair. I don't know what that's about. Doesn't seem right. Telling you to go great college.
Goodbye.
Yeah.
Oh, I would do it. Be safe.
Don't give me any more free levels, though.
To the even a crime. Pity the sorry souls.
Okay. Oh, that's where the ladder is. Oh, yes, I do. You have a mic on, Math. Sorry. Didn't see your text there. Yay, frost the coins. I assume you mean okay. I can hear you. Oh, fuck. Open this? Of course not. What the fuck? Right. I see. I don't know if I... Oh. Fuck. Fucker. shit. Fuck's sake. And so early for me. That's not so bad. Oh fuck. Let's see this bearded. Oh shit. I can kill him. Is the same AI as the spear guys in the Undead Burg Dark Souls 1. But they barely touch you. This guy! Fat woman. Ambush ahead. Okay. I see it. Okay, I didn't see the second one. Which way is best to go? I bet you this isn't the way forward. There's treasure there. Gotta check those corners. I don't know what this status is, or I've got the steam coming off me. Yeah, there's one of the tough ones. Yeah. Another one? Stuck behind something. Nice. Great time for a shortcut. Can I open this door? Not the door I was just looking at. Nope. Good effort, though. Left for an ember. Fuck. This leads back to the chapel room. Fuck am I? Oh, it does. Beware of ambush. All these mad phantoms. I think there's like a like 45-second delay in the stream, so if you're warning me to beware of ambush, chances are I've already been ambushed. More decks. Does anything actually make your fire spell stronger? Because it doesn't look like it. Nope. For another level. Very well, then take 8,600. Probably have that. Invest in luck. No thanks. Oh shit, I don't actually think I have enough to get another level out of this. For sure don't. Sell some shit. You get no fucking souls for weapons, holy shit. Those needs for an ember. Sell two embers. Not crazy about the to co-op for souls. This text box not working.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Stop trying to ruin my game, would you? I bet you fucked myself over with the free levels as well that you recommended me to take. Why does it tell me there's a trap ahead? I'm supposed to fight the big giant. They just run. Should have rolled on the fuck. Pop stop play. There's my dogs. Shit, no. Fucking bastard. I don't need to think about how I'm going to beat that giant. What ranged items do I have? A longbow.
Returned soon.
streaming for an hour. That's where I'm going to stop. Maybe. Shit. Maybe not. One more run. Mimics really fuck you up if they grab you. Yeah, target. They fancy me chances against it. With a two-handed. Love the way it moves. Kick. Right. Do this, you big bastard. Fuck. Fuck. Follow me through here, I assume. Thank you. fuck? Not cheesing if the level's designed that way. Is that a ring? Yeah. But I'm almost shit out of Estus. Dodging. Damn. Giants everywhere. And there's another one of these dudes. Fuck. I really don't want to fight him. Oh. Broken. thing. No clue where I've ended up here. Actually where I'm going to stop for the night. And the two shortcuts around that place got my ass handed to me by a giant. Bad night's work. Are there any free levels gone? I'm in the completely wrong fucking part of the system.
Ah, there you are.
Yeah, Pyromancer.
Do not be gone for long.
He's finally gone.
Oh, I...
Josh.
Shall we be Baron?
Give me... Good.
Then shall we be Baron?
Again?
Ah, you all will be
safe. I have attained ample strength. Does that mean I have got 5 of these things? Yep. And I think it means I look all fucked up. Yep.
Gaining it inside.
Heard that already. Really want to sell 4 embers just to level up. Yes.
Ashen One. Be sure.
Welcome, Sp. Very well. Then take nourishment from these sovereignness.
It's not even enough.
Farewell, Ashen.
Ashen One, be
welcome home, Ashen One. Speak very well, then take me.
Actually, not even the way I meant to go. Down I go. Fucking big guys respawn. I think what's sort of for me to do is lure the giants in here and trap them. See how that works out for me. Oh man. Nope. cause splash. Attack the feet? How the fuck am I supposed to get in close enough to the feet without getting destroyed? Keep attacking the feet. For fuck's sake. Still alive. Yeah. Cheers for the advice. Are you fucking serious? I just killed a giant. Fuck. It's probably Pop and Ember. Not that many of them left. I've got slightly more. Let's sneak past. Be back. The trail ahead. I'm guessing this is the boss chamber. Jerry. I saw someone. Jerry and Eddie. yeah, I heard the Diggins was the easiest boss fight in the whole thing. But yeah, happy with that. I went on with that, didn't even know that that was the boss for this level. Went in with one Estus, got it first time. Happy enough. Although it did summon two people. Still. Shut up.
Welcome home, speak thine heart. Very well, then take Nari.
Right. Dex. See what Joffrey has for me.
Aha, you've brilliant. Now invade, and if you grow weary of your duty, you too may become a thing. Come on, give yourself to. Now invade and come. Aha, thou returned, and of so.
Cleric's candlestick. Straight sword. The magic stat. Magic damage. Yeah. Undecided. But that really has had for me this evening. Good stuff.